we reached? Are we here?
No.
Achha, BKC pahunch gaye hum log.
I'm not even getting sunlight on my damn face. Only sunlight I'm getting is from the one that's bouncing on her face and coming towards me. Look. And then look. You see the difference?
I'm already white. I don't need the sunlight.
I'm brown. I don't even know what I am. Technically, I'm brown, but my skin tone is a little wheatish. So, it's like, yeah, it's not so exactly shady. White, but it's not exactly brown.
And I'm brown.
Huh?
But I'm white.
You're brown, but you're white.
You know, I'm white. Because if I say I'm white, they're going to think I'm like from America.
Aren't you?
No.
Britisher?
Just because I have a British passport, but I'm like Indian.
British passport?
But I'm Indian. If I was British, I would be talking like a Britisher.
I'll give you content. Ask her for the ruby that was stolen by her ancestors.
It wasn't me.
It was your ancestors.
No.
I bet Rishi Sunak is going to get it back, so I don't really care.
She bullies me as if I'm the one that went there and stole the ruby myself.
You know, we don't know whose soul it really was that stole the ruby. I'm so insecure of my laugh because you people, my eyebrow thing that you guys laugh at.
She laughs, she gets like double eyebrows. It's cute. Come on, it's cute.
They make fun of me.
It's cute. I'm
cold. My hair have grown.
I just realized. I'm hungry.
Hi guys. I'm with sunlight. Ooh, wait. Insert that meme over here.
I'm under the water.
Hi, I'm under the water. Please save me. We don't need drugs and alcohol.
We just need each other to be crazy. I just asked her if there was going to be food when we're
she went to Zomaland. Zomatoland. And she's asking me if there's going to be food.
I'm a little slow.
After you shut this, I want to gatekeep a little for some time, and then when I'm sure, I'll tell everyone.
The moment we entered, these people just came up to us and were asking us questions, and I got the question right, so they gave me a chocolate, and I'm so happy.
And I was so
and
she
just
walked out.
We got our bands, we're in VIP thanks to Gauri. Now I'm gonna help her film some videos and videos.
Right now we get straight back to the music. This next artist is a Mumbai based singer and
taking pictures for people. This is so funny.
I'm just here.
Japanese and corn is delicious. It looks good.
I feel like removing my whole makeup now. I feel like I look very bad.
I feel like chopping my hair off and going bald.
What? What the fuck?
Never mind, guys. You don't need to listen to this.
Because
we just stopped vlogging, Mera.
We're sitting on the grass because the VIP section literally has no sitting places. And on top of that, it's in front of the sun. So it's the only shade we got. There's grass in there.
Dumbass.
It's taken us in the entire festival.
How does wait? Did
twice.
You increase the,
fine.
Did you increase the exposure?
No way.
How do I look better on your phone than on mine?
Because it's iPhone 14 Pro Max, babe.
Bro, we are 14 Pro. I don't think exactly.
Yeah, so she's taking us in the entire festival to choose what to eat while I eat a burger. Huh. Now she found the places she's looking for and she can't decide which one to get. That's gory for you guys.
She's getting photographed while she eats. This girl never gets a second alone. Paparazzi everywhere.
Say hi to each other's vlogs.
People are gonna stare.
I wanna try your fries. They look so good.
Wait, I don't do that. We're first off vlogging, this is so weird.
So do you like it?
Mm-hmm.
It's good.
They're good, they're chili, so I like it.
The guys came up to us and started trying to like have convo, and they were like way older than us. So we told them that we were dating each other, and they low-key fell for it. It was really funny.
They're like, I don't know.
Where are we going first?
We're going to that.
That looks fun.
Have you ever sat?
I have. I've sat in the Indian one.
Oh god, the rich one.
No, but like the Indian one, they're so creepy.
I wouldn't do that.
What is up, Somaland?
लोगों को मतलब नहीं देना है तो हम कहाँ कुछ बोलते हैं।
तो हम बस अभी लोग हैं।
तेरी बात नहीं कर रही हूँ।
मेरी बात भी नहीं हो रही अब तो।
Okay, that's it.
Oh, my friend.
I'm tired anyways. She'll talk बाकी का घर जाके.
Yes, bye.
Hi guys. I came home at like 12 and now it's 1:45, so I'm going to sleep. But I just wanted to come here and say, if you watched till the end, thank you so much for watching. I love you guys so much. And I'll see you guys in the next vlog and I hope you had fun. Bye.